face. I don't know if it's just my culture, my background, you know, not showing your emotions, but I felt like I needed to hold it together for others. Just behave the way I, the best I knew how. It was wrong, in public opinion, but...
Sorry, I had no idea. Well, this wasn't loading. My bad. Sorry, I had to redo something. I know my mailbox is almost full. Shut the frick up, bro. Ew.
I had a family once.
Holy crap, Assassin's Creed 2 is almost ready.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead? You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
I think this is the first one, and then it's kind of a recap. I don't know. I haven't played this game in a while. Forget what it's all about.
I shaped the history of Middle-earth.
I haven't played it for like a whole year, so I'm rusty at it.
Celebrimbor, the greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. Tortured both you and your kin. Perhaps that pain is what connects us. I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
There is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron. The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it.
Hey! Shut up!
In the fires of Mount Doom,
shut up.
A ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor,
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Italian. This is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Well, I still have a few friends left in Gondo.
Maria.
The past is the
4:30?
Past. Nothing can be changed.
Fucking bitch.
We must leave this place. We can go. Now.
We're too late. We're all dead. The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Alright, let's stealth kill this dude. I love this game so much. I forgot how fun it was.
You need to keep quiet.
Come, Talion. Free me.
These orcs are preparing for war.
Here, Spider Dare. One of these things looks at me wrong. I'm gonna kill you.
Uh-oh. Here it goes. I didn't keep it quiet.
Faster than that!
not sprinting very fast, am I? Shalob?
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet. Give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only.
Shelob! I love it.
I wouldn't
it really changed the spider from the movie. That was weird.
Wait.
Time now!
Means something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Then we must take it back.
The war you came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. And the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Know if Shelob's vision holds true.
What a great intro. I just go after the captains, period. That's all I do, is go after captain after captain after captain. That's all I used to do. It was so much fun, though. So much fun to get better loot.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be.
I accidentally skipped the intro.
Brothers of the Black Gate.
Sorry, I'm playing Assassin's Creed 2 while playing this.
We need to do something. Taking up a captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk. There. His mind is weak.
Arden?
Who leads the search for the Palantir?
We get it.
The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Did you hear?
Oh, a pregnancy.
doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
Where is he?
Poog.
Death by dazed by stealth. Alright. Go get this dude. Before I stop this broadcast. Go get this one dude.
Obstacle between us and it. One man? Gondor should have sent more reinforcements. This is our city, Manfilth. You're too late.
There are two captains? Oh no, there's... And they changed the outlook? Oh, no, they didn't.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Seethal still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today. Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.